In Minnesota, the temperature dictates the kind of snow that we'll have. As the temp drops, the snow gets lighter and crystallizes more, making it move easier, like you see in this video. But as the temperatures rise, the snow tends to get denser and wetter. 3 to 4 inches of heavier, dense snow can pose as much of a challenge to us as 8 to 10 inches of colder, lighter, fluffier, crystallized snow. But what kind of weather do you guys get in your neck of the woods?